Council, Art Bloomberg, Mayor of the City of New York, in recognition of this exciting annual tradition, he proclaims today, Sunday, September 26th, New York City Muslim Parade Day in the City of New York.
I have for the past 33 years been the director of the Queens Federation of Churches, the Council of Christian Churches in Queens, and have been a strong supporter for religious liberty and for interfaith cooperation. I have always started from the premise that as children of the one God, we are nothing other than sisters and brothers to each other. So I greet you and I stand with you as a brother.
To the garden.
Assalamu alaikum. That was very weak. Assalamu alaikum. I look forward to being among the very first visitors at Park 51 when it opens. Because we all need places, every one of us need places to learn about our sisters and our brothers and the faith and ideas.
A single man and a female, and we make you into nations and tribes so that you may get to know one another. The rabbi who is here, we claim he is our brother. The reverend who is here today, we claim that he is our brother in humanity. So no matter what religion you follow, we are all brothers and sisters. And that's why, out of fairness, let me thank many for today's event. Number one, all New Yorkers and all Americans who have stood to our side in support of the constitution of this country and in support of the right of Muslims to worship Allah and God in this country and anywhere else. And in particular, we would like to convey our high appreciation to the Mayor Bloomberg, who I was there standing to his side when he strongly supporting the Muslim community to pursue their religious right, alhamdulillah. So thank Mr. Mayor Bloomberg for that opportunity. Now,